Well, Indianapolis nonprofit La Plaza is marking a really big milestone this month, 50 years of service to the community. La Plaza serves as a resource for Central Indiana's Hispanic and Latino communities, providing programs on education, health, social services, and workforce development. For more, I'm pleased to be joined by La Plaza President and CEO, Miriam Acevedo Davis. And Miriam, welcome to the program.
Thank you so much, Gary. Great to be here.
And congratulations. 50 years of doing anything is quite an accomplishment, but the impact that La Plaza has had over those 50 years is quite substantial. First of all, I touched a little bit on it in the introduction there, but Miriam, talk about La Plaza and really what your organization is all about.
So La Plaza serves the Hispanic community here in Central Indiana, and we have two areas of focus. One is access to health and social services. So we do everything from emergency assistance, WIC clinic, healthcare enrollment, helping someone find a job. So someone new to the community where language is a barrier, helping them navigate the health and social services arena and accessing those services. We also focus on education for Latino youth, so making sure that our youth are prepared for post-secondary education, career, have the skills and financial resources they need to pursue a post-secondary education or be career ready, as well as workforce development. We're starting the Center for the Latino Opportunity Center around workforce development and entrepreneurship for our community as well.
Yeah, the organization was launched in 1971 during the Richard Lugar administration here in Indianapolis, now the largest Latino nonprofit in the entire state of Indiana. Talk about the growth of the Latino community, because obviously that community has grown exponentially over the 50 years that the organization has been in place.
Absolutely. So back in 1971, there were fewer than 1% of the population was Latino. So 40 years later, 50 years later, we're now at 130,000.
Wow.
So less than 1% to 13% of the population here in Central Indiana. The average wage for Latinos is about 24, 25 years old. So certainly we'll continue to see growth in the Latino community here in Central Indiana.
And the pandemic had to put a real strain on your ability to provide those services, or the demand for your services had to be up dramatically over the past year and a half or so.
Absolutely. So with the pandemic, with COVID, just about everyone was affected. Certainly our community as well was impacted very hard with COVID. Lucky for us, as the need for services increased, so did the support from the community. So thanks to the great funders here in Central Indiana who stepped forward and made sure we had resources to help our community.
And you're continuing to grow, in particular with the Latino Opportunity Center. What is that initiative all about?
Sure. So La Plaza was very fortunate to receive one of the Enhancing Opportunities grant from the Lilly Endowment to start a new program based on the Center for Working Families to help Latinos who are underemployed or unemployed access services they need, the coaching, the skills to access a good paying job here in Central Indiana. So through coaching, through barrier busting activities, through financial resources, we want to make sure that Latinos have access to those high paying jobs.
Miriam Acevedo Miriam Acevedo Davis, the president and CEO of La Plaza, the largest Latino nonprofit in the state of Indiana, celebrating 50 years. Miriam, thanks for joining us, and thanks for all you do in the community as well.
Thank you, Gary, for having me.
All right.